Don't touch it.
I was afraid something like this might happen. His little throat's so swollen he can't get any air in. Now you mumbo jumbo all you like, but I'm going to tend to this baby.
Stop her! Stop! She may kill it. They kill gypsy babes.
Old woman, be quiet!
The plan all out, Libby?
Almost.
Zed, will you get the mental sack?
Yep.
John will need a crib in my room. This baby will have to have medication every couple hours. Come on. Breathe in. Thank you. Well, I'm just mighty glad I knew what to do.